The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 220 pounds, Darryl Keith Ford.
Guys, this Hell in a Cell match will be absolute devastation, and there will be no helping these superstars once the bell rings and the door to this gigantic cell locks behind them. If you are looking for a billboard example of a superstar who has it, who has the it factor, look no further than Finn Balor.
Corey, did you ever imagine what it...
Uh-oh, submission move.
Looking on his game right.
Finn Balor covers.
This one's far from over.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Straight punch.
Uh-oh.
We're going to see it.
Power. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could have been disastrous.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Brought in the hard way. Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Watch out here.
How does Finn Balor come back from this brutal beatdown?
Man, he's looking off his game now.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Whack.
Oh, God.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Nasty kick to the face.
He may get the three count right there.
That's
in. Wait, only two. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
How does he keep doing this?
The Balor Club is willing Finn Balor to continue this fight.
A gutsy battle for sure. He's in trouble. He wants it one more time.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches. Finn Balor really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Or get a shovel and call it a day. Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
And leg drop guillotine.
Submission move.
No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
How impressive was that reversal? And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Face first. Slapjack.
He's taken to the outside. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
What a shot.
Kicks out yet again. Balor looking on his game right now.
No, enough. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
That was close.
Look at Finn Balor stalking him. Up and...
Oh, my goodness. Can he take advantage of this?
And the cover for the win. This is it. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Just when he thought it was over. Wow. Striking at will.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
We say it all the time, but this is just truly an extraordinary performance from Finn Balor.
Gentlemen,
Balor Club rejoice! Your leader has emerged victorious.
And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect here at Hell in a Cell.